Mr. Speaker, it's good to be able to come to the third reading of this House and see the progress it's had. Pleased that the member who's just resumed his seat says there's not a lot of politics in it. I thought he actually beat quite a bit of politics out of that. And I am pleased to see that this bill will progress through the House tonight and that people will be in a better situation as a result of it. I'm disappointed that this is only an interim piece of legislation that until another one comes in to fix the problem on a permanent basis. I'm very sorry that though it's a 2005 Act that could have been fixed prior to 2008 but wasn't, that it's one of the priorities for this government to deal with it, and it's one of a number of pieces of legislation, very worthy pieces of legislation, that are addressing the range of victims and offenders and their behaviours in our communities. I look forward to seeing it passing before the House, and I commend it to the House.